Good morning everyone. Today we will learn about our new concept, and a new concept is opposite. Our first concept is tall and short. Tall means lamba and short means chota. So I have a doll and a Mickey. Now you tell me which one is tall and which one is short? Yes, the doll is tall and Mickey is short. And second concept is in and out. In means andar and out means bahar. In and out. In and out. And last concept is up and down. Up means upper and down means niche. Up, down, up, down. Okay, children.